Good afternoon all. In previous lecture, we have learned with the zoological park. Now today, we will discuss about the remaining features of extra-nautical eggs. Key is the main feature to classify the any organism into different class. Keys are based on contrasting characters in pair, or pair of the contrasting characters, we say like that. It is known as couplet. So here one positive character and one negative character there. So out of this we can select the any one character. So here it has two forms. There are two forms of keys, indented or yoked keys. So here, in indented or yoked keys, it consists sequence of different characters. So if you find any type of the organism, you have the whole list of the different characters of an organism. Fine. And bracketed keys include one pair of contrasting statement for given character. So only one character is there here. This is contrasting, means both opposite characters. Then yesterday we have learned this, that is flora and fauna. Now the monograph. Monograph. It gives comprehensive information of the single taxon. So if we want to know about any one taxon only, so it gives each and every information about it, is known as monograph. And then manual. Manual providing the information for identification of name of species found in the particular area. Right? So this is about the manual. So this is about the first chapter.